U.S. Department of Transportation logo, Federal Highway Administration.
Many transportation agencies in the U.S. have established goals to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Meeting the goals often includes measuring vehicle tailpipe emissions. The Federal Highway Administration is encouraging agencies to go a step further with the Every Day Counts innovation called EPDs for Sustainable Project Delivery. In transportation, embodied carbon is the carbon dioxide emission associated with the manufacture, transportation, and production of construction materials such as aggregate, asphalt, cement, asphalt mixtures, concrete mixtures, and steel reinforcement.
Addressing embodied carbon, that's the piece that we have, we can have an impact on, we can affect.
A tool used to document embodied carbon is called an Environmental Product Declaration, or EPD. EPDs are reports that communicate environmental impacts. Industry creates EPDs, third parties verify their information, and agencies collect them to inform decisions.
I see EPDs as a piece of information that can inform the decisions that we do at the planning stage, at the design, at the procurement, and even at construction and operation and maintenance.
Those decisions drive the embodied carbon emissions, and you get one opportunity to do that when you're constructing or when you're, you know, reconstructing. That's it. Once a new road is out there, you can't go back and address those emissions. That's it. One and done.
EPDs provide environmental impact information, help transportation agencies make informed decisions, encourage industry efficiency, and reduce environmental impacts. Increasingly, public agencies throughout the U.S. are using EPDs to address greenhouse gas emissions and inform decision-making throughout the project delivery process. This EDC innovation is promoting the collection of EPDs. States such as California, Colorado, and Oregon are implementing Buy Clean policies for construction materials on transportation projects that require the use of EPDs to inform their procurement process.
I will say, start getting your EPDs. Start collecting it, start understanding it, and let's start changing how we do business in order for us to be better at what we do. That's why I always say sustainable is just good engineering. It's just doing the best business that we can for ourselves, but for everyone in this planet.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.